In the 18 years I lived in Ringgold, we lived in 16 homes, most of them trailers, always one step ahead of a bill collector. I'm Stacey Evans, and because of the Hope Scholarship, I was the first in my family to go to college. It's why I led the fight in the state legislature to restore Hope. And now I'm running for governor to finish the job. There are children all across Georgia where going to college will literally change their lives, like it did mine.